Hello guys, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. As you can probably tell, this iPhone is stuck in the recovery mode loop. There could be various reasons for this, iPhone storage full is the most common one. In this video, we'll be going over how to fix it without losing any data. So, let's dive in. If you don't have a laptop handy, here is how to give your phone a forced restart. For iPhone X or later, is press and quickly release the volume up button. Then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button, release it when Apple logo appears. This usually doesn't do the trick, but it's free and always worth a shot. Okay, let's move on. Our next best bet is use the exit recovery mode feature of ReiBoot. Links could be found in the description below. So once launch it, plug your device in. Then go ahead and click on the exit recovery mode button. It'll bring your phone to the home screen in less than a minute. No restore, no update. Just like this. And everything on your phone remains intact. If for some reason the issue persists, you might want to try the iOS repair feature of ReiBoot. The standard repair can get your phone out of recovery mode without data loss. So we click start, then select the standard repair to proceed. Download the firmware. Then you can start repairing. This process usually takes several minutes. Make sure you are on a stable network and keep your device attached during the process. Well done. Now we see the home screen again. And of course, the data are still there. In the last part here, you'll learn how to fix this by updating or restoring your phone using iTunes. So once you open it and connect your phone, proceed with the update in iTunes. Download the firmware, then iTunes will be updating. Because the storage is full, iTunes could give you the error code 14, then suggest you restore your phone to factory settings. Which though erases everything, you can still restore them back from your iCloud backup. Just like this. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. This is Tenorshare channel. I'll see you in the next one.